Welcome to the second episode of GTA Online. We start in our first race, and it's a not fun fact race. Something new? Yeah, it's a full lobby again with 16 people, and I hope, because it's no contact, that we can race like I fully can and don't get crushed from any of these guys. So for us it's good to have a non-trick race. Yeah, we are still on level 3. We left there on the first episode, so if you don't check the first episode out, go watch it. And yeah. So this lobby has 16 people, and today we will race, I think, 3 races again or something like that. But now let's try not to lose this guys here in front of us. We are slowly starting to raise some money, but we have to buy a we have to buy a home first, but I'm thinking about not buying such a expensive home. Because you only need a car, a customized car, so that you can maybe push to first place or something like that, or third place, you know. Yeah, to earn more money quicker. Okay. Until now, the race went pretty well. So customized cars are on, so I think the first places all have their customized vehicles, so it's clear that they are much faster than us. Last episode we were 7th 2 times, and I don't know what we are in the second race from the last episode. But maybe we are able to be higher up this episode. But we have to wait. And one thing that I changed is I changed the language from German to English, so bottom right corner you can see there's current lab and the rest of the text is in English as well. Okay. Because me and my brother who are running this channel want to make it in English, but our whole language is German. Okay. Good that there's no contact in that moment, so if there was contact, it would crush us. So the 7th place, but nearly the whole race. It seems like the 7th place is our place that we will end every race. But I'd like to improve. So now you can see that the guy in front of us must have a really quicker car than us, because he wasn't driving slow or badly, but he is driving away from us. We need to get down there. It's tragic. But it's a really close race. think the first is not so far away, but the last isn't come back there. Maybe because it's a contract. Contact. But, yeah. Work really well. And I still don't know how to do the moves at the beginning of the race. But until next episode I will figure it out. Slowly with the corner there. I'm trying this corner that won't take too fast. Okay, people are finishing. We still didn't have a race where we didn't finish this, so that's good for RP and cash. And there's a finish. Yeah, so for place again, like nearly every race. yeah, but out of 16 people, we get a little bit of money and yeah, and race number 2. So it's dark and bike race. Oh, he looks. What? Look at him on the right. He has full armor and the bike. Okay, so we are 11 people. I think so, 5 people left, I think. And yeah. It's with contact this time. And at night. But yeah. I think at night it's pretty. If we get 7th place again this time, I will not be happy. Okay. That's a cool race. And for now. Okay, down here. And I'm thinking about buying a mask. Or something like that, but I don't want to splash my money away because we will need it for customized cars. Yes, because I think masks are looking very pretty in this game. Maybe I think we'll buy one mask, like a animal mask, like a fox or something like that. Yeah. But not in this episode, so maybe I will do it off camera and next episode we will start with a fox mask or something like that. Okay, didn't take the corner so well. I think you can drive around that. So I think we have a second lap and more ahead of us. Oh, it's this guy. I like his outfit. That's good. So I was able to choose that bike that he has, but if you look at the first episode of the J Online, saw that in the first race we choose that bike and it was like the 3rd race or something like that, a pretty short one. But this Tron, the movie Tron, this bike didn't took dirt so well. Oh, hiding a little bit. The second place. How did that happen? But better than 7. The race isn't over yet. This is the third one. And like I said, in this moment you see you must have a customized vehicle. 3 laps, okay. We ranked up to 3rd. So there's really nobody near us, but I think if you crash or something like that, then you will lose some places for sure. So don't do that. It's pretty easy. Yeah, if this video goes online, we have 3 days, and on every day one upload. I don't think that that will be the case for a long time, but me and my brother will do our best to create this video as fast as possible for you guys. And we don't have an upload plan, so the first video was GTA Online 1, then was Destiny 2 for the PC yesterday, and today it's GTA Online again. Yeah, but like I said, maybe there will be another GTA Online episode tomorrow, or maybe Destiny 2 one. But we didn't record it yet, so yeah. But I will try my best to get another video out for you, for tomorrow, not yesterday. Every time this corner. Don't learn. We have 3rd. Let's try not to get slow down. Here we will drive in pretty good in this race, I think. We earned our place in return here. There's still one full lap ahead of us. We're gonna jinx it now. But the quality looks bad in these pipes, it's because the rendering of the YouTube. So it's not your internet or my editing. It's normal. I can't change that at this point. And our driving improved. That's good. I don't know if it does anything really. But still. But that's a pretty long race. I didn't realize that. So our current lap is like 3 minutes and we have a full lap now to go. But I think we can do another race behind this. But I don't want to get this episode too long because personally when I watch videos on YouTube I don't want to look so very long videos. In some cases, like the Destiny 2 PC episode 1 from yesterday, we have to make it a little bit longer because there was so much cutscenes and something like that. So it wouldn't make any sense to make a 10 or 20 long episode. So we have decided to make a long one and we'll look at the next episode. It was a pretty boring race, I think. I think at the beginning there was a lot of chaotic, and then we did something that we didn't do before. We will get out of the chaotic part. Like, there are 11 people in this race, like I said, like the sixth and seventh place around there, it will be so much chaos. So we was able to get out of there, and yeah. For one moment we were second. But I'm happy with this place. But there was this part where slow bars are coming, but it's not coming. It's coming now, I think. Yeah, up there it is. So let's try to not get slowed down at this point. Right on top of it. Okay. Close, but did it. So there are 11 people in this lobby right now in this race, and we were third. So if we finish on this place, that's good for the hope. Because if you look at this, okay, there's a guy. But I think if we don't crash, we will be alright. Maybe we will get a little bit more cash and RP like in the other races. Okay, the first place has finished, so he must have a pretty good race. That means that we are not too far away from the finish. Second place finish as well, and now we're on the finish line, and yeah, third place, so best race until now, and let's look how much RP and money we will get. Ooh. We will level up, very nice. Okay, and the last race, again with no contact, lobby again, so we have 16 people. Yeah, so let's try to do this. It was a better start, but I think we could get a really boost at the start. So we didn't get that. Okay, that was really close. So we lost some ground there too, but it was much better if we fully get out there. So I don't know, in the first episode, did we do this race before? I don't know. So I'll just do random lobbies with random people and don't really look at the races. So if we do a race another time, or maybe third time, I'm sorry, but at the beginning I'm just driving the races and didn't look which one we made and didn't make. But it's quite interesting as well, because we will get better and at some point we will have customized vehicles, so we can look which place, okay, there are other people in the lobby then, but which place I did at the first try, and then how much I was improving. There's still some things I have to learn, like the corners and the start. And so I know some things that are good to do, like on the bike, to do really on a long straight line, that you are quicker, while if you are jumping how to land. Yeah, and in this pipes drop a little bit outside, go a bit high. Oh no, please don't go up. We had such a good race last race, but Which one? This is so good. But we have a second lap. Yes. We are able to catch some people up that don't catch. Out there in the same corner. It's the last lap. This race and this episode. Yeah, I'm quite happy with this second episode. We are leveling up further and further. So now we are on level 6 or 5. You will see in the end. But that's pretty good. Place from 16, so we are in the middle, which is okay. So in these levels there are people like level 250 and stuff like that. So that's crazy, because the first levels you get pretty fast, like we do, so like in 6 races we will level up 5 levels or 6. But when you catch it at like, I don't know, 50 or even 100, you have to race so much races and play so much games to level up one time. So to be on level 200 is to have a long time in front of us to get there all the way. That's just so unfair. So I went fully in this water. Now we will step in. Let's go. Okay, we only lost one place. The first guy has finished. What? In the second too. Okay, but we didn't have a good race. We have to be bad. Up a little bit. We are not able to catch him. Okay, we didn't catch him. And there's a finish. So 8th place. That's okay. Yes, that was the last race, so thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're new, and see you in the next episode. Bye bye.